this?
I had hoped to speak to you alone, Your Grace.
We are alone.
I'm not your enemy.
You are my enemy.
Was it me you fought on Blackwater Bay? Did I set your ships ablaze?
Death by fire is the purest death.
Woman is evil! She's a mother of demons!
Take him to the dungeon, lock him in a cell.
Melisandre's returned.
Didn't know she'd been gone.
Came back with a bastard boy. Robert's bastard boy.
Why?
There's this power in King's blood.
She's going to kill him.
Sacrifice him.
The boy's your nephew.
What of it? We're at war. Why should I spare the son of some tavern slut Robert bed in one drunken night?
Because he has your blood in his veins. Your Grace, why did you come to see me today?
Came to free you. If you swear never to raise your hand to the Lady Melisandre again. You don't deny it.
No. I let him go.
Your mercy saved the boy's life. You feel good about that?
I do.
Very well, Sir Devis Seaworth. I, Stannis, of the House Baratheon, first in my name, rightful King of the Andals, and the first men sentenced you to die.
I understand. But since you haven't yet unnamed me Hand of the King, it is my duty to advise you against it. You're gonna need me. It's from Maester Aemon of the Night's Watch. Their Lord Commander is dead. Took a ranging party north and never made it back. One lad did, though. What he saw beyond the wall, it's coming. For all of us.
This war of five kings means nothing. The true war lies to the north, my king. Death marches on the wall. Only you can stop him.
Mance Rayder marches on the wall with an army of 100,000.
Impossible. You can't get 50 wildlings together before they start killing each other.
100,000. There's a band of wildlings south of the wall already, led by Tormund Giantsbane. The orders are to attack Castle Black from the south when Mance hits it from the north. The signal for the attack will be a bonfire. Mance said it'd be the greatest fire the north has ever seen.
To go. cannot stand. Jericho enum tisic sondao. Jericho enum tisemo back dot isa. Odras mi machan dao. Idaren non machan.
Forgive me. I don't see Prince Doran in your company.
The prince's health forces him to remain at Sunspear. He sends his brother, Prince Oberyn, to attend the royal wedding instead.
I'm here to welcome you to the capital.
The king's own uncle Imp, Tyrion, son of Tywin, Lannister.
Why did you come to King's Landing, Prince Oberyn?
I was invited to the royal wedding.
I thought we were speaking truth.
The last time I was in the capital was many years ago. Another wedding. My sister Elia and Rhaegar Targaryen, the last dragon. My sister loved him.
She bore his children. The beautiful, noble Rhaegar Targaryen left her for another woman. That started a war, and the war ended right here. When your father's army took the city, butchered those children. And my sister, you know what they did to her? Gregor Clegane the Mountain raped Elia and split her in half with his great sword.
I wasn't there. I don't know what.
If the Mountain killed my sister, your father gave you. Tell your father I'm here. Tell him the Lannisters aren't the only ones who pay their debts.
So Jaime Lannister. Someone forgot to write down all your great deeds.
There's still time.
Is there? For a 40-year-old knight with one hand?
Now, I want you to tell me the truth about this royal boy, this Joffrey. Who else would know better? We've heard some troubling tales. Is there any truth to them? Has this boy mistreated you?
But how kind is he? How clever? Has he a good heart, a gentle hand?
I'm to be his wife. I only want to know what that means.
He's a monster. We have a new queen.
Better her than you.
I haven't had the opportunity to tell you how sorry I was to hear about your brother. War is war, but killing a man at a wedding, horrid. What sort of monster would do such a thing?
Everyone, silence! Clear the floor! My lords. My ladies. King Joffrey! Renly! Stannis! Robb Stark! Baelon Greyjoy!
Surely there are others out there who still dare to challenge my reign.
Uncle.
One taste of combat was enough for me, Your Grace. I think you should fight him. This was but a poor imitation of your own bravery on the field of battle. I speak as a first-hand witness.
Uncle, you can be my cupbearer.
Every ship in the harbor.
Where is she?
No one leaves the capital! No one!
This is my son, Robin.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Robin.
Go. We'll speak soon.
Let's get married tonight.
Your brother is dead. Do you know what that means?
It means I'll become king.
Yes,
you will become king.
What kind of king do you think you'll be?
A good king?
I think so as well. You've got the right temperament for it. Your brother was not a wise king. Your brother was not a good king. If he had been, perhaps he'd still be alive.
He swore an oath to return the Starkos to their mother. Lady Stark's dead. Arya's probably dead too, but there's still a chance to find Sansa and get her somewhere safe.
I don't need a squire.
Of course you do.
He'll slow me down.
My brother owes him a debt. He's not safe here.
You'll be keeping him from harm.
Goodbye, Bran.
Why did you really kill Joffrey? Tell me why.
I loved your mother more than you could ever know.
Given the opportunity, what do we do to those who've hurt the ones we love? You're more beautiful than she ever was.
Lord Baelish.
Call me Peter.
I know what you did. You kissed him. You kissed Peter.
I didn't. You don't understand.
I saw you. You can't lie to me because I saw it with my own eyes.
He kissed me. I pulled a
liar. He is mine.
Sir.
Let her go. Oh, my sweet wife. My sweet, silly wife. I have only loved one woman. Only one. My entire life. Your sister.
Sorry I didn't come sooner.
Complicated, yes.
The whole bloody country thinks I'm guilty.
I know that one of my three judges has wished me dead more times than I can count, and that judge is my father. As for Cersei, well, she's probably working on a way to avoid a trial altogether by having me killed.
I know you went to see Tyrion. That creature who murdered our son.
I had to see him. I had to know for myself.
Can't.
He didn't do it, Cersei.
You've always pitied him. Our poor little brother.
Tyrion of the House Lannister. Stand accused by the Queen Regent of regicide. Did you kill King Joffrey?
No.
Did your wife, Lady Sansa?
Not that I know of.
I will hurt you for this. The day will come when you think you are safe and happy, and your joy will turn to ashes in your mouth, and you will know the debt is paid.
Your own brother said this to you. Do you remember the precise nature of this threat?
I'm afraid I do, my lord. He said perhaps you should speak more softly to me then. Monsters are dangerous, and just now kings are dying like flies. After we received word of Robb Stark's death, he didn't seem gladdened by the news. Perhaps his marriage to Sansa Stark had made him more sympathetic to the Northern cause.
Right here, in this throne room, he marched up those steps and called our king a half-wit. Compared his grace to the Mad King and suggested he'd meet the same fate. When I spoke in the king's defense, he threatened to have me killed.
Crown may call its next witness.
State your name.
Shay.
This man stands accused of murdering King Joffrey. What do you know of this?
I know that he's guilty. He and Sansa planned together. She wanted revenge for her father, her mother, her brother. She blamed their deaths on the king. Tyrion was happy to help. He hated Joffrey. He hated the queen. He hated you, my lord.
Shay. Please don't.
I am a whore. Remember?
I wish to confess. I wish
confess.
You wish to confess?
I saved you. I saved this city. All your worthless lives.
Do you wish to confess?
Yes,
Father. I'm guilty. Guilty? Is that what you want to hear?
You admit you poisoned the king.
No. For that I'm innocent. I'm guilty of a far more monstrous crime. I'm guilty of being a dwarf.
You are not on trial for being a dwarf.
Oh, yes, I am. I've been on trial for that my entire life.
Have you nothing to say in your defense?
I demand a trial of my combat.
So you're sad because you didn't get to kill Joffrey yourself. Is that it?
At least I could have been there to watch. I wanted to see the look in his eyes when he knew it was over.
Aye. Nothing in the world beats that look.
You really think my aunt will pay for me?
Aye, she'll pay.
I've never even met her.
Doesn't matter. You're our blood. Family, honor, all that horseshit. It's all you lords and ladies ever talk about.
I'm not a lady.
Who would pass the bloody gate?
The bloody hound, Sandor Clegane, and his traveling companion, Arya Stark, niece of your lady Lysa Arryn.
Then I offer my condolences. Lady Arryn died.
No reward's worth this much trouble. You should never lay eyes on you. You say your brother gave you that sword. My brother gave me this. Pressed me to the fire like I was a nice, juicy mutton chop.
Why?
Thought I stole one of his toys. I didn't steal it. I was just playing with it. The pain was bad. The smell was worse. But the worst thing was that it was my brother who did it.
Sir Gregor, welcome to the capital. Thank you for riding here so quickly. You seem to be in good form.
Who am I fighting?
Cersei approached me. She desperately wants to see you killed.
She didn't need to bother you.
It looks as though I've taken care of that myself. The joy she will feel when my head leaves my neck. She's wanted this for a long time. Sooner or later, Cersei always gets what she wants. And what about what I want? Justice for my sister and her children.
If you want justice, you've come to the wrong place.
I disagree. I've come to the perfect place. I want to bring those who have wronged me to justice, and all those who have wronged me are right here. I will begin with Sir Gregor Clegane, who killed my sister's children and then raped her with their blood still on his hands before killing her too. I will be your champion.
I am the brother of Elia Martell. And you know why I've come all the way to this stinking shit pile of a city? For you? I'm going to hear you confess before you die. You raped my sister, You murdered her. You killed her children.
First of his name, you are hereby sentenced to death.
Mance's army was closing in on Craster's Keep when we left. We saw their campfires from Osric's Hill. They'll reach the wall before the next full moon. We need to prepare.
Oh.
Hold the inn again. Hold the gate.
Testing our defences,
he almost made it through.
The Wildling army is only an army because of Mance. He united 100 warring tribes. Without Mance, they lose their leader. They lose their purpose. They go back to fighting each other, scatter back to their home.
Without Mance, you're going to kill him?
I'm going to try.
You're wearing a black cloak again.
I've been sent to negotiate with you.
More will follow, thanks to you. The North is larger than the other six kingdoms combined, and I am the Warden of the North. The North is mine. And tell me, what is your name?
Ramsay Snow.
No, not Ramsay Snow. From this day until your last day, you are Ramsay Bolton, son of Roose Bolton, Warden of the North.
designed by Robert Baratheon. You spied on her.
You have until dusk to collect your things and leave this city. If you're found in Marine past break of day, I'll have your head thrown into Slaver's Bay.
Here's a three-eyed raven.
I've been watching you. All of you. With a thousand eyes and one.
You're going to help me walk again?
You'll never walk again. But you will fly.
You're Arya Stark. I swore to your mother I would bring you home to her.
My mother's dead.
I know. I wish I could have been there to protect her.
Why didn't you?
She commanded me to bring Jaime Lannister back to King's Landing.
She's not coming with you.
She is. Come with me, Arya. I'll take you to safety.
Safety? Where the fuck's that? Her auntie in the Eyrie's dead. Her mother's dead. Her father's dead. Her brother's dead. Winterfell is a pile of rubble. There's no safety, you dumb bitch. You don't know that by now. You're the wrong one to watch over her.
And that's what you're doing. Watching over her.
Aye, that's what I'm doing. Speak about her mother.
I suppose this is goodbye then.
Farewell, little brother.
Jaime. Thank you. My life. You shot me.